is, of course, the Piehead Kenny Show. It's, you know, sponsored by Ulysses Productions and Booty Flay Productions. As it is Easter, I didn't do much things for Easter. So I decided what I'm going to do is I'm going to sit here and I'm going to paint an egg while I'm talking with y'all. Now, I would love you all to go somewhere here on YouTube. Check out the Matthew fam, the Matthew family. He reviews different videos. His wife, oh yeah, this is hot sauce. I got to coat the egg with hot sauce. Alright. Get all nice and pretty. But please go to the Matthew family. Check out Al. Great late night viewing. Great daytime viewing. I thank him and his wife and his entire family for the time they, you know, put into it. Let me see. As far as YouTube goes, that's pretty much it I got for you. Other than please subscribe, be a part of, you know, the Piehead Kenny Show, comment, give me a like here and there if you'd like. I don't ask much, but hey, every now and then I do gotta ask, if you would please, spread the word. Yep, ours! Alright, well, back to what I was doing. Oh yeah, I got the mustard. TikTok. I'd like you all to check out something pretty dang neat. Oh man, is it neat. Go to TikTok and check out at blue092518. Oh my goodness, you're going to see some great things from gaming on Ace Combat, different other things that she might post. Oh, I hope you all enjoy her TikTok videos. Go to Facebook, check out Ulysses, our squadron. Yeah, I'm gonna do it this way. I'm drawing. And we got some pieces of hot pepper, we can use that for the lips. We're gonna put lips on there. Mustard. Oh yeah, there's hot sauce on my fingers. That was a little bit warmer than expected. Oh, see, we got a face! Alright, we're getting there. Another thing I'd like to point out about that Ulysses, if you go to Facebook and look up the Ulysses, look up the Flight Squadron, if you want to be a part of something really cool on the Xbox, please get a hold of Ulys Master or Blue or Angel or Striker or, you know, any of, you know, the cool people that are part of Ulysses. Be a part of the Flight Squadron. They not only just play Ace Combat, by the way. I'm part of them, and we play many different games. Heck, right now I'm playing Guardians of the Galaxy. Few members are playing Forza 6. Heck, we're going to start playing some Halo or something next. I have no idea. But we're there for everybody. We do a lot of caring for the community, such as the actual person that put it all together, Ace Master. Him and the people he lives with, like Blue, or the girlfriend he has, like Blue, or the other people, you know, that live with him, like David and the rest of them. I'm going to let you know, all great people up there in Canada. They donate their time to the community. They're a part of the public, you know, food bank thing, to where they, you know, make sure food's getting donated. Oh, just amazing people. Let me see. Oh, I almost forgot. I was putting on the hair. to talking about Ace Master, and I gotta tell you, I'll never tell you how much I'm proud to be his friend. I've tried my best to never let him down, and I hope I never do. Just like anybody I call a friend. Just like my Easter sweetheart. Just like the Matthew fam, just like, you know, Dragon, which one day I'm going to fill you in on Dragon. Beautiful guy. But just like him, just like Ulysses. By the way, I got to tell you, I will tell you the truth right now. I will die honoring and loving every member of Ulysses and the people I find gracious now in my heart towards others. Oh, my hair fell off. Hey, you join in. Be a part on the Xbox. Be a part of the Ulysses Squadron. Be a part of the Ulysses family. Be a part of the YouTube family for me and for the Matthew family. Enjoy life. Be yourself. And like I said, it's Easter. So I do got a special message. See this? Even this is a face that you can love. Love each other. All love humans. You know, right now it's hard, but I'm still saying please check out stjudes.com/donate. We all are struggling, but if we can do a little bit of caring, please, let's do. I love you all, and from me in the face, yeah, boo!